my swag, I should slap your ass. Nigga, you must be on E to figure you M. You a clown, he wanna leave with the W, but he dyslexic. Nigga, your upside's down, you only an imposter. So switch yourself around, and you will see fucking with E. You ain't just trying to be M, nigga, you trying to be me. I told a nigga, yo, I said completely off topic. If I told my bros Kevin and Tony Durant to describe his wife by using a game of ball, I would tell them niggas his missus is the first three misses if a nigga was playing horse. Why you looking stupid, ball? Everybody know what she known for. First, her head is one pill short of a medicine cabinet. She let niggas squeeze their mayonnaise on her lettuce and carrots. She beg them to go raw. She a slut in a hall. That bitch is a cold slaw. If you feel some type of way about that, then play the floor. Now I smash this fucking crack of marshmallow and make a s'more. I was talking to that nigga beat. My nigga, I was bugging on that nigga.
Stop cheating, Luke.
Nah, I wasn't, nigga. I was hungry.
Nah, fuck that.
I was hungry, nigga.
Bite their hands off. What?
Waiting to let something
out. You ain't hit him with the juice shit?
What?
The shit with the gun in your back. You turned your back on God, not the mom.
I told a nigga. I said, yo, I had a lot of gas on my chest. Rex said, move, light the fire then. That ignited the question of, why would you decide to name yourself Iron Solomon? All right, aside from the obvious, I know Solomon is your middle name and Aaron is your first. So you figuring Aaron, Iron, is close enough, it works. But see, when we think of Solomon, I'ma have to spin this a different way to get you convinced. I'ma have to give it to y'all niggas in the biblical sense. See, what they teach is that Solomon was a king and he was one of the wisest men. But what they don't teach is that it was a flip side to him. He indulged in a lot of sin, a lot of idolatry, and he had so much wealth and power that the devil got inside of him and he turned his back on Yahweh because he started thinking God was him. Now, why would your mama then in turn decide to honor him and name you after that King Solomon? See, she cursed him from the name she gave him when she birthed him. And that's why I'm on this stage for this specific purpose, because I'm God's son. He sent me down to do his dirty work and wash this motherfucker up because he's a dirty person. So don't blame me and try and act all hard. Blame this ass whooping on your mother for naming you after a king that turned his back on God.
Oh my God!
What is that? Let's get it tomorrow, bro.
What is that? What is that?
You don't know.
What the fuck?
What took his heart though was the first round. Cause you remember he told Ness, he battled Ness before. He told Ness like in 33, because he was like, Ness is 33, so he did a scheme like, in 33 AD, Jesus and Judas died, so in this 33rd year, Enes gets crucified. Now you can know something by looking through Jesus' eyes of getting beat by a Jewish guy. So I flipped it, I said, you told Ness in 33 AD, Jesus and Judas died, so in this 33rd year, Enes gets crucified. Sound cute, but you Jewish, right? So why would you try to insult our intelligence? Jews study the Torah. Jesus don't appear till the New Testament. See, you a fucking fraud. Matter of fact, Jews don't even believe Jesus is the Son of God. So here's a nigga that will go against his religion to win a battle. That's scary and that's fucking odd. But see, I know what happened. You figure since most of us believe in Jesus, you would use him to adapt to your demographic, but that was blasphemous. You gave every rabbi in this world your ass to kiss, and your family ain't recommending you, so they just as bad for this. I hope y'all all go to hell and have to walk around with gas shoes. You ain't got no fucking right to be exploiting Christ. You and your family moistenite. Y'all are some fake ass Jews. It was all, nigga, cheeks.
Tell him!
Rosy, like, it was over after that. His cheeks was rosy.
Hip hop!
His cheeks was rosy. Like, it was rosy. And I had so much more shit for, like, that's why, like, when y'all said 5 minutes, like, he trying to flip it up like, all right, we can go 5 minutes. I says, nigga, you don't know. Nigga, I got 9 rounds for you right now, dog. Like, this shit is going to be eating. Nigga had to stop me one time. Like, I'm like, yo, B, chill, man.
Shit was crazy, man.
Say, yo, man, you battled me, but you ran from Lux. You know what you did? You got away from the nigga trying to shoot you in the head and got hit by a bus. Either way, you dead, you fat coward. For civil rights, I'ma put out your lights. Black power.
Ooh.
Take money out my pocket. You better relax, pop niggas, for the president. I can act fouler than Jack Bauer.
Woo! 24, nigga. 24. Y'all know about 24.
Yo, bitch.
Jack Bauer, nigga.
You don't know what happened.
Yo, you just,
niggas take 25 years.